am your English teacher, Dr. Hacı Uğur. I graduated from Selçuk University, Turkey, and then Leeds University, England. As you know that, I am from Kırşehir, like Neşeter Taş. Kırşehir is one of the most beautiful cities in Turkey. You should go there and visit historical places, and of course, drink tea and listen to the things of Neşeter Taş. My friends, we studied English together with 41 videos and some storybook videos and finished A1 level. Now we are studying A2 level. You should study very hard and watch our videos every day. I think you are ready. And now, if you are ready, let's start our lesson together. Hello friends, are you ready? Let's start then. And my friends, it's time to review. Let's review together. We have got three pictures. Okay, we choose the correct one. For example, a bird can fly the tree or a bird can climb the tree. Okay, what can we say? A bird can fly or a bird can climb the tree. We say a bird can fly. Okay, and the other one, a boy can play tennis or a boy can play football. We say a boy can play football. And the other one, Mr. Aksoy can mend or Mr. Aksoy can paint the taxi. We say Mr. Aksoy can mend the taxi, not paint. Let's repeat them together. A bird can fly. A boy can play football. Mr. Aksoy can mend the taxi. And now here again we have got three questions. He can drive a lorry or a taxi. Of course, he can drive a taxi. The other one, Mr. Soylu can make a jacket or a skirt. When we look at the picture, a jacket. We say Mr. Soylu can make a jacket. And the other one, a cat can swim or a cat can climb a tree. Of course, a cat can climb a tree, we say. Let's repeat together. He can drive a taxi. Mr. Soylu can make a jacket. And a cat can climb a tree. And again, a barber. A barber can cut a hair or cut a watermelon. Okay. We say a barber can cut a hair. A barber can't cut a watermelon. And the other one, he can grow tomatoes, potatoes. I think they are tomatoes. We say he can grow tomatoes. Grow means that, I think you know. And Mrs. Ak can make tea, make a cake. Which is true, a cake. We say Mrs. Ak can make a cake. What about repeating them? A barber can cut hair. He can grow tomatoes. Mrs. Ak can make a cake, delicious cake. And here combine. We choose the correct one. For example, can you bake bread? What's the answer? Can you bake bread? Yes, I can. What's the answer? C. So we write here C. And second, who can't play football, who we ask? Subject. Okay, my friends, we say Mr. Şekerci. Who can't play football? Mr. Şekerci can't play football. The answer is A. And the third one, what can you do? The answer must start I. Okay, my friends, let's look at them. O, E. We say, I can ride a horse. Who, what can you do? I can ride a horse. And the other one, can a baby play chess? What's the answer? The answer must start yes or no. Okay, which is true then? B, no, it can't. A baby use subject it. And the last one, can you eat six sandwiches? What can we say? D, no, I can't, we say. Okay, my friends, let's look at the board. Questions and answers. And let's go on. Here, my friends, we are answers. And by using parentheses in red colors, we are asking questions. First, I can play football in the garden. We ask in the garden. It's written blue. How? By using where. We first write where, then can, then subject. Where can you play football? I can play football in the garden. Okay, and the second, she can ride a bike. Here, my friends, we ask ride a bike in blue colors. How? Using what do chain? We first write what. What can Jane do? What can subject and verb, my friends? What can Jane do? She can ride a bike. And the third one, Tom can make a sandwich. We use who and ask Tom. Okay, my friends, first we use who, because the question always starts question words. We ask here who, then can. Who can make a sandwich? Tom can make a sandwich. Okay, let's go on. I can climb this tree. We ask here this tree. How? Using what? First we write can. No, first we write what. Can you do, my friends? Okay, what can you do? I can climb this tree. And the last one, they can use their computers. We use what and do. First we write what, okay, then can. What can, what is subject they? What can they use? They can use their computers, we say. Okay, my friends. And again, we have got five questions and we are giving them answers. They are yes-no questions. For example, can your grandmother play tennis? Here we say negative answers. No, she can't. Or long answers. No, she can't play tennis. Okay, let's go on. Can your sister speak English? Positive answers. Yes, she can. Your sister, she. And the other one, can you run 10 kilometers? We give negative answer, so we say, no, I can't. And the other one, can you touch the ceiling? Again, negative answer, we say, no, I can't. And the other one, can your father drive a Mercedes? Positive answer, we say no, your father means that he, sorry, we start yes, because positive answer, yes, he can, or we may say, yes, my father can, but yes, he can is good, the best one. As you see that, we are perfect, so you should like and share us. Please, my friend, repeat and repeat. Study very, very hard.